Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
Hi.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
The feeling's mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you asked about the Minutemen. One thing you should know about us, we help out our friends. So here, for everything you've done, thank you.
I'll take what I can get.
Spoken like a true merc. Well, if you ever feel like fighting for something other than yourself, you should meet up with us in Sanctuary. I could use someone like you. Someone who can get things done.
What would I need to do?
You'd need to stay strong like you've been. 'Cause there's more to your destiny. I've seen it. And I know your pain.
My destiny? What do you mean?
You're a man out of time, out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
I knew it. Please tell me where he is. I need to find my son.
I can't see him. Not clearly. But I feel his life force. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The sight will paint a clearer picture.
No. Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Ah, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the sight. And our new friend here, he's
Sturgis.
Gonna need it too.
We owe you.
Now let's get
no
going.
No doubt about
Sanctuary
that.
Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here.
You okay?
It's safe to move out.
Better not be
wrong for
that
place
another
Mama
truck.
Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she...
Hello?
Can anyone hear me? I say, I think I've lost my voice. Hello, Platinum. Hello, Brad is Epic. Hello, Ginger Pimpernel. Well, I'm so glad you hear me. Okay, can anyone help me with the power-up of this item? Hello, Black Kool-Aid. Oh, Goofy Willows, thank you. And thank you for everyone who told me that they couldn't hear my speaking. I had my microphone on mute and I didn't even realize it. No, I have to help my lads. What? What is that? It's just a bug. It says that they're shooting at bugs. They're shooting bugs, really? Hello, Frogman. Ah, you're not the Estonian Thunderfrog, are you? I thought you were busy today. Oh, that bug is so large! Take that, bug! Yeah! Stay out of my pantry! Come here! Oh, blast. Well, you know, I don't normally think I would be a FPS player, but Fallout is just one of my favorite games ever. Oh, I hope I don't faint. Where are my friends? Oh, here they are. Hello, friends. Now, chaps, don't forget, I've started a donate button. The reason I started the donation button is so that I can save up to purchase an Elgato HD60 capture card. Oh, Jeff Stormer, you know, I didn't want to shoot at that bug. I actually was hoping to give him a hug, but, well, then he reared his ugly fangs at me. And I had to shoot or be bit. I don't want to get bit on that. Goofy Willows, you say go stiff on the enemies, do you? What's that? What's this? What? Giant mole rat! No! Yeah! Oh, I'm sorry, Marcy. I didn't mean to smack you. Give me your meat. Yeah, I'm gonna skin you. I'm a hunter. Oh, thank you, Into the Wire. Donated a fiver. Oh, how sweet are you. Bugs aren't huggers. Unless it's a love bug. Come on, team. I say they're moving awfully slowly for this post. Wasteland. Wasteland. Hug, hit these guys with Cottonbelly knee lift. Ooh. Well, I say, perhaps I should. Brad, yes, I am a big reader. Are you a big reader? I've recently started reading the Game of Thrones series, and I really like it. It's very violent, though. I faint usually once per chapter. Oh, Brad, I will block all their rebellion knee lifts. They're not going to get me with a knee lift. Oh, so Frogman, you say I can leave that power armor behind. Then I say I'll just keep continuing until I find a new set. Colton, I did forget my power armor, but only because it ran out of power and I couldn't use it anymore. And I didn't have any charging cell devices to make it work again. Do I need the power armor? Hello, Kaylee. Ooh, a weapons workbench. Let's see if I can craft anything, eh? I don't know what I'm doing. Well, Goofy Willows, on the Cottonbelly scale, I would give this rating one big giant hug. I don't think I'm much of a tinkerer. But is that what I was supposed to do? Bobby pins. I could use some bobby pins. Now, I was told that it's not stealing if the text is in green. Is that correct? Because I don't want to steal from anyone, not in this post-apocalyptic world. We need all the love we can get.
I'm glad come you here, give me a hug. To come with us.
Come here!
I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
I think a bit of razzmatazz and Cincinnati jazz.
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean?
Of course I believe in Santa. He's a friend of mine. What do you think? Forget it. 200 years ago. Which answer should I give, chaps? I want to say the nicest thing, but I don't know if saying what do you think is a nice way to answer. Ooh, my hacker name? I'd say it was something along the lines of Rip Bladehawk, or something like that.
What do you think I'm saying?
Well, that you're from before the war. The Great War. Like one of those old ghouls you sometimes run into.
Old
is that true?
Ghoul.
Ghouls from before the war?
Yeah. I've run into a few that old. I guess ghouls don't really age. Radiation preserves
the
them something.
The X option is
obviously
usually the nicest
no ghoul,
option.
But the way you were talking made me wonder. That's all.
Made you wonder?
Yeah. Sort of. I was born over 200 years ago. But I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
What am I going to ask Santa?
Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
This year for Christmas, I'm going to ask Santa to reunite me with my friends from Chikara.
My son. Somebody took him away while I was
come
still
on now. I just told you this.
I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here.
I've been wrestling for, well, I say about 120 years now.
And I hope you don't mind.
But in the United States, mostly since 2008.
I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in their Minutemen out there. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out with the settlement?
I don't want no Minutemen. Yeah! Why did Missy Elliott not want a Minuteman? I thought these Minutemen are very helpful.
What kind of help do they need?
Sounded like the usual. Raiders.
Brad, what is my Discord? I don't know what that is. I'm very forgetful.
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way,
all right.
If you want to help,
now we're all friends.
Home, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
Okay, chaps. Here's an important part of the game. We've leveled up. So, let's go ahead and look at our perks, shall we? Black Kool-Aid, a different Minuteman? What kind of different Minuteman is there? I thought that the Minuteman was a freedom fighter. Well, I say I didn't get any new points, but that's alright. Let's just keep going. Good morning, Ghost Von Dracula. No, I'll likely be going to the beach in Los Angeles. It's very nice out today, actually. The sun is shining bright, and I feel the warmth of its rays on my back. Oh, Discord is a voice chat. Well, I'd really like to join. sarcastic. Why would I answer him sarcastically?
What kind of help do you need?
Well, for it should be helpful.
We could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long.
Well, Black Kool-Aid, if it's not PG, then perhaps we'll just leave it. The beaches in Fallout 4 are crawling with mirror lurks. Did I say that right? Oh, Goofy Willows, that capture card, I believe, costs $179.95. What other games do I have? Well, I have,
I'd be glad
I have Fallout 4, this one. Good I have deal. WWE 2K17. Sure I have a game called Smite. And I have a game called Deus Ex, which came with my system, anything. But I've yet to play it. I also have a game called GTA 5, which I'm told is some sort of a real-life simulator. So I thought that was very nice. Very, very nice. I haven't played it yet. I'm waiting to play GTA 5 with those new Legacy boys, because they said they're going to teach me how. Now, my favorite Christmas song. That's a good question. And you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to go ahead and, well, I'm just going to put it on. Now, it's less of a song and more of an entire album. But my favorite Christmas themes are by the Vince Guaraldi Trio. And if you're not familiar with the Vince Guaraldi Trio, they make the songs for Peanuts, or Charlie Brown, and Snoopy. Okay, now. Oh, Jervy, I would watch where you go in GTA, buddy. Why? It's a real-life, nice real-life simulator when you could drive a car and help out your friend. That's what I want to do! Some of the things may make you faint. I hope they don't. Can you all hear my Christmas music? I love Christmas music. I say, let's give my friend here a new outfit. I always want him to look his best, you know. Oh, okay, chaps, which one of these should I choose? Rifle Man. Lead Belly. Oh, I like that. But I'm a Cotton Belly, so... Lady Killer? Oh! Medic. Is there a doctor in the house? Chaps, I'd love your quick suggestions on which perk I should choose. Sweetest One, that's a good idea. Sneak, Bloody Mess, oh! Gun Nut, oh! Lone Wanderer, Life Giver, oh, that's nice. Awareness, Armorer, Locksmith, Chem Resistant, Attack Dog, Hacker, oh, Hacker! Oh, I should be a hacker. Pick Idiot Savant. Where is that? Ricochet. Just like Ricochet. I can't find Idiot Savant anywhere. There it is. Oh no, I don't have the right lockpick skills. So I suppose I'll up my lockpick skills first, eh? I say, that one looks like Simon Gotch. Pickpocket. Toughness. Well, I could use more toughness. What is 195? Times 3. Ooh. I say it's got to be... It's got to be 5 something at this point. 180. Yeah, I say carry the 1. I don't know. I haven't done math in a very long time. My head is not prepared for it. $195 times 3. That'll be 585, is that right? Well, I could just make my charisma all the way through the roof now, couldn't I? Oh, Goofy Willows, are you doing homework? Let's pick intelligence. I don't think you can ever go wrong with intelligence. Learning is power. Yes, that's right. Now, the reason we did that was to give him a new outfit. Is this minigun loaded? I'm still getting used to the handles in this game, you know, how to switch weapons quickly and how to shoot fast. Oh, Goofy Willows, you're at the shop. Well, tell the shopkeeper I said hello. Now, is there any way to drop a pair of long johns? Oh, yes, I see. Never mind. Militia hat. Well, I don't know about that. Raider leathers. Do I need all these? No. But I was thinking that perhaps I could combine them. Cycle damage. Damage resistance 5. Ooh, I'm putting that one on. T45 left arm. Vault jumpsuit. Wedding ring! Oh! Oh, my heart! Brad is epic. So perhaps I'll tell you what that design was actually about. It wasn't for me to design a new set of wrestling gear. It's actually going to be a surprise for a young friend of mine who is inspired to be a wrestler. She wants to be a pro one day, and she sent me a very detailed description of what her persona would be like. So I was looking for someone to do some sort of fashion drawing or some sort of illustration to bring this person and character to life. I figured that way I could give it to her as a Christmas present, and she could hang it on her wall, and, well, maybe she would be inspired to follow her dream and become a wrestler. So really, I suppose I should have asked for someone who can do fashion designs instead of gear designs, because it's more of a ladylike illustration than anything else. But I really appreciate you asking. I hope that I can find a fashion designer soon. Okay, doggo, where are we going? I say, and welcome to all my friends who have just joined us. I'm the world's sweetest man, Jervis Cottonbelly. Now, we've been collecting donations so that I can work on purchasing a capture card. The reason for that will be so that I can improve the quality of my streams and so that I can show myself as I'm streaming. Stewie deserves more followers. Oh, I think you're referring to me, Cali4324. Thank you. You're very sweet. Okay, now we have to talk to settlers. Razzmatazz! Philly771's here. Welcome, chap. This is the world's sweetest man, Jervis Cottonbelly. La 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 la. Oh, I love Christmas time. Ha la la la, ha la la la. La 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 la. Oh, the water. Come here, doggo. Let's play in the water. Unless... Ooh, it's pipes.
Hey.
Oh, who's a good lad?
How you doing, buddy?
Who's a good boy? Never mind.
Never mind, boy.
Ooh, long-time fan. Philly, you're so sweet. Much love to you back. And I could give you a big hug, or I would give you a big hug if I could. Oh, thank you, Brad is epic. Or is it Freepus?
Hey, do you have a moment? I wanted to thank you.
Anything for you, John Long. Concord.
If only we'd run into you sooner.
Oh, what happened?
What happened to you guys?
Long story short, we've been on the move since the attack on Quincy. There used to be more of us. My son, he's...
Oh, no. Oh, he's your son, gone. Too. Ooh.
That's awful.
Ooh, that's a scary mask.
No parent should have to lose their child.
No. No, they shouldn't. I just keep thinking, maybe I could have done...
John Long! No!
Can we trade a few things?
Let me help you. He's got a pipe pistol. Now what can I give him back? Goofy Willows, that's quite all right. Just keep at it. Smiles and warm wishes are the key to life. How about I give him a hammer? There you are. Fair trade.
Would be a good place to set up some beds.
Ooh, I'm setting up the beds. Isn't that right? Where do I find the beds?
Sanctuary. I knew you'd join us here, kid. Your energy is tied to this place.
Energy?
My energy? What do you mean?
Thought I told you before, kid. I saw you leave that icebox. I know.
She saw me.
This world is not yours. But here you are.
She's like
help you, kid.
Like Morpheus from the Matrix.
Just gotta bring me some jet so I can see what it wants to tell you.
What is jet?
What's jet?
It's a little inhaler that packs a big kick. They say it makes you move faster, but at my age, it's more of a quick rush. The chems fuel the site, so it's not always going to be jet I'm asking for. But that's what's on the menu this time.
Well, all right, I'll find you some jet.
My hero.
Bring jet to Mama Murphy. Hello, Sturges. I don't want your bullpen hammer back.
This place ain't gonna fix itself.
Where do I go now? I say, well, all of these houses would make an excellent spot for a bed. Let me out the window, please. No? Okay. Wait, is this my...
I'm coming, buddy.
Oh, Sean, my baby. Oh, I'm taking his toy car with us. Pardon me, doggo. Is this where I'm supposed to be? Workshops allows you to build, adjust, and remove nearby objects and structures. Ooh. Beds. That's right. Well, what's the difference? Are these nicer beds? Oh, so I can't build any of these because I don't have the required know-how, is that right? I'm a bit confused. See how this works. But that makes a lot of sense. Okay, who wants a bed? Next to the bathtub, that wouldn't be very nice. There you are. Oh, I don't have enough cloth now. So I suppose that's why I would have kept the raider armor, is that right?
Mr. Dustin!
Hello, Codsworth!
I do hope you were able to find some assistance in Concord.
Assistance in Concord, you say? Well, I found this team that I brought here, but, new friends.
You can say that. I made a few new friends.
Can't have enough of those these days. I realize that I'm no Mr. Gutsy, but if needed, I'd be honored to accompany you throughout the Commonwealth. Just say the word.
Oh,
Yes, of course.
As you wish, sir.
Oh, doggo.
Not to worry there, pup. Your martyr is in good hands.
Wait a minute. But I love my doggo. Wait. Okay, chaps, I need your help. What should I do? Do I bring doggo with me? I'm really not sure. Well, I say, well, I'm not sure what to do. Oh, a bowler hat Codsworth can wear, you say? Oh, but I like my doggo. Who's more, Who can carry more? How about that? Wait a minute. Doggo, where are you? Oh, no.
Hey.
Can I be of service?
Wait there. Oh. Come on.
Oh, I don't know where my doggo went. Ah.
The minute
oh, I'm so sad. Dog meat, I'll miss you. Well, at least he's not hurt. Although he might be hurt on the inside.
You'll find me some jet. Then
I don't know if I have any jet.
Help you.
Maybe I do have jet.
I know I'm not the only person here who's lost something. One of these houses would be a good
buff out. No jet.
Good place to set up some beds.
I'm missing so much.
You want my two caps? We should keep moving. Don't want to be pinned down when the raiders come.
Where should I go now? Maybe change my quest. Oh, Codsworth frowns upon drug use and stealing. Well, that's exactly what I frown upon. Oh, I'm confused.
The name has anything to do with it. Must be quite nice.
Hey. Codsworth, that's very true, you know. Oh. Come on, Codsworth. I do know where I'm going. Suppose I should look at the map, eh? Let's have a look. Oh, we're doing a fast travel.
Some days are harder than others, but even the hard days get easier than the one before.
Oh, wait a minute. I'm just back here.
Most people are good at breaking things. I enjoy putting them back together.
Well, you're a good man, Sturgis. I like that attitude. Still not sure where I'm supposed to go. Local map. Well, it doesn't seem like there's anything in the local map to do.
I'm sorry. I wouldn't be very good company right now.
So let's see if we can find some jet for our dear friend. There's no jet in here. Does anyone know where I'm supposed to go? Ooh, that's the bushes. I don't think that's the way. Here I am, back in the woods again. I feel like I'm in Stranger Things. What's all this? It's a lantern. Oh, it's a skeleton! Come on, Codsworth. Oh, I didn't know he could swim. That's very sweet. Let me see. Let's see. What are we? Jewel of the Commonwealth. Okay, so it's south. I have to go. Just a morning, just an old swim. Oh no! I'm getting plenty of radiation in this water, that's not good. I say the road less traveled is oftentimes the more interesting path to take. Although it's not the safest. And if you're going to faint a lot, I would suggest taking the road more traveled.
Oh, hell no!
Oh! Oh no. Oh, doggo! Oh no, I shot a dog! Oh, I'm terrible! Look at Cosworth doing all sorts of nastiness! Oh, I'm on fire! Oh! Thank you for your help, Codsworth. I say, well, they've got a lot of tasty things over here, and I'm a hungry cottonbelly. I'd rather eat them, not let them go to waste. I'm glad that Codsworth is the same respect level as I am. Perhaps I made the right choice in my companion. Let's have a quick nap, shall we? Now, here to on our map. Must continue east. You'll have to bear with me just a second, chaps. I'm shutting my blinds so that the sun glare stays out of the game. I also had to recharge my controller. Let's move eastward. Thicket excavations. Oh, a flower! Oh, I'm so happy now.
Yes, well, isn't this all very exciting?
Oh, Codsworth, no need to be snarky. I can't take that refrigerator, that's too heavy. So everyone in the chat room, why don't you tell me, what are your plans for this holiday season? Will you be visiting family? Ow! Wild mongrel! Thank you, Codsworth. But you could have come sooner, you know. You know what I could really use is some night vision goggles. Do we have any sort of goggles? Family? Oh, that's so nice, Ghost von Dracula. I got to meet your family, isn't that right? They were very nice. What's this? Platinum, a good time with friends is just about the best type of way to spend the holiday. Come on now, Codsworth, help me. Leo salt, that's really nice. I'm sure that you're working to support someone, or support yourself, and working is very important as well, even if it comes on a holiday. I don't like how dark it is. Oh, Callie, you're so sweet. I'll be going on plenty of adventures over the holiday season. We'll be playing WWE 2K17. We'll be playing GTA 5. I say, getting a workout in here. I feel like Jaguar Paw. Oh, Ghost von Dracula, that would be wonderful. I'm glad to know that if I'd like to go visit your family, I'm welcome. That's very sweet. Oh, they're sleeping. I don't want to wake them. This is very creepy.
Hi.
Hello, it's me, Chappy Dustin.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
It's okay. I'm with the Minutemen. I'm here to help.
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors. But honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days. After Quincy. Bad business, that.
Hmm. Want to help or not? What's...
Is there something you need my help with?
Oh, yeah. I'm damn glad you're here. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies. Threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from. But we can't go up against a gang like that.
Oh, I haven't played GTA yet, Leo Salt.
Will you be willing to join the Minutemen once I've dealt with those raiders?
We'll certainly give it a good long think. People have gotten used to not being able to count on you folks. That's not going to change overnight.
Okay. Now, how about this settler?
Hey.
My back hurts. My feet hurt. Everything hurts.
So now I suppose I should go back and go back to my my friends and tell them that I met the settlers. So does anyone plan on going to any wrestling events this weekend? You know, I have a match tomorrow. Goofy Willows, I would like to join New Legacy Inc.'s biker gang on GTA, but is it the type of gang that delivers toys to hospitals on Christmas and sings carols and such?
One of these houses would be a good place to set up some beds.
Ooh, I don't have enough cloth. Once the basics are met, you can also increase overall happiness by raising the settlement's defense rating. This will also reduce... Oh, I missed it. Who am I grappling with tomorrow? Well, I'm not really sure, but it's going to be at Championship Wrestling from Hollywood. That's in Port Hueneme, California. Oh, Goofy Willows, you're in Finland. What is your wrestling company in Finland called? I'd love to come to Finland to grapple. Oh my. Well, chaps, I think I'm going to take a break for a while, but it was very nice streaming with you all. I wanted to thank you for your donations and remind you that we're working towards... excuse me. We're working towards a... Elgato HD60 capture card. So thank you for your donation today. I'm very, very appreciative, and hopefully soon we'll be able to honor you properly. I will also be sending you a direct thank you via email, because I'm just very grateful for your support, and thank you just for being here. Goofy Willows, Fight Club Finland, you say? Well, I think that sounds like a bit of a fun time. Hopefully one day I can come grapple for them and we can meet in person. Until then, my friends, thank you for joining, and I love you all. Have a very, very nice day.
La 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 la. Do 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 do.